Ah, Colonel. Now that we've got the behemoth repaired, we gotta fuel her up. And believe me, she's got a mighty big thirst. Intel has informed us an enemy tanker convoy is traveling through this asteroid belt. Now, you need to disable a minimum of 3 of their tankers. Our fleet will enter the belt through this jump point. The behemoth will always be about 4 minutes behind you, so that's all the time you'll have to take out whatever the Kilrathi sent you away. You leave immediately.
So, these are the mission objectives. Oh, and one last thing. Maniac, you're gonna be my wingman. Don't make me regret it. Dismissed, and good luck.
Transport disabled. Transport disabled.
Watch and learn, Colonel.
Transport disabled. Mission objectives accomplished.
More kitty litter. I'm hot today.
Need clearance, TCS Victory.
Hey, Colonel, how come our side never thought of rock ships? Anyway, the Admiral sends us congrats, and you're cleared to land. Because we're finally blowing this popsicle stand, and we're taking that big mama out for a test drive.
Slick flying, sir.
Thanks, Chief.
Don't say a thing.
Heard you got chewed out by the Admiral himself.
Yeah, well, I guess I should wear that as a badge of honor. According to the Admiral, sloppy dress means sloppy work. Well, excuse me for not heading to the cleaners every time I swap out a part.
Well, he sticks real close to the regs.
Yeah, well, after this war is over, I'm gonna make it my mission to loosen the screws on every moving part belonging to guys like him.
Yeah, well, save a screwdriver for me, will you?
Want to buy a ticket, sir?
To what?
Opening night party of my cantina. People are saying the war is almost over. Once we pull the trigger on that behemoth thing, it'll be hasta la vista, los gatos.
There's been a change of command, Colonel.
No disrespect intended, sir, but why am I not surprised?
As we move closer to the deployment of the behemoth, I've decided to assume command personally. I hold the fate of the Confederation in my hands. Well, let's get down to business, shall we? We are about to enter the Loki system, where we will test the behemoth on Loki 6, home to a small Kilrathi military base. Loki 6 is a unique planet in that it orbits a quasar. As you know, the quasar blocks out all stellar communications. So the base will be unable to call for help. But by the time the Kilrathi sent out a ship to investigate, we shall be pulling up just outside downtown Kilrathi. But before we can test fire the behemoth, a little house cleaning is in order. On this mission, I'd like you to sweep out Loki 6's surrounding environs. Don't leave any strays out there. We don't need anyone bothering us when we line up the weapon for its first test. Got it?
Understood, Admiral. So, these are the mission objectives. Oh, and one last thing. Hobbs, you're on my wing for this one. Dismissed, and good luck.
Break and attack.
An attack.
Engage an enemy now.
The
my target.
Affirmative, Colonel. I have dispatched an enemy.
Attack my target.
Affirmative, Colonel.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy now.
Break and attack.
Thank you.
Mission objectives accomplished.
Need clearance, TCS Victory.
Looks like smooth sailing for the Big B, Colonel. You're cleared to land.
Pretty slick flying, sir.
Thanks, Chief.
Looks like Tolwyn's about to steamroller another career. I told the captain to look out, but would he listen?
Maniac, when have you known someone to actually take your advice?
I just told him I speak from experience. You poisoned Tolwyn against me from the start. He's had it out for me ever since.
Got news for you. Tolwyn had nothing to do with your lack of promotion. Your flying style took care of that for you. Tolwyn doesn't even know you're alive.
Oh, that's what you think. Everybody knows about the maniac. Everybody. How many people here know about the maniac? Oh, what, nobody?
Sir.
You seem awfully keyed up. I'd ease back on the throttle a little if I were you. We're a long way from Kilrathi.
Not a moment too soon, I can tell you that.
You know, I don't think I've seen anyone as anxious to waste the enemy as you.
Oh, I'd blast planet after planet if it would be at the galaxy of Kilrathi. There's no justification for their existence. And that includes your buddy, Hobbs.
Jesus, Lieutenant, it's like an endless loop with you.
You have no clue.
So enlighten me.
They took me when I was 10.
Who, the Kilrathi?
Slave labor camp. I escaped when I was 20.
Must have been.
You have no idea what it must have been. I saw things. The psych guys spent 2 years trying to pry things out of my head after I escaped. But you can't wipe it all. There's a little bit of Kilrathi prowling around inside of me, and I can't get it out. One day there won't be any human left.
We're gonna get him. You'll see.
Keep telling me that, Colonel. Even if it's not true.
Can I speak frankly, Admiral?
Well, I've never known you to do otherwise.
With all due respect, sir, I don't think your assumption of command has done ship morale much good.
I'm not really interested in public opinion polls on my tactical decisions. And as I recall, you weren't particularly enthused about your own transfer to this vessel when it happened.
That was before I was acquainted with its crew, sir.
Ah, yes. A fine quality, your transfer of loyalties. Project Behemoth needs a guardian angel. I've been with it since its inception. The choice was clear-cut and indisputable. We all have just one superior, Colonel. The progress of the war.
Yes, sir.
You shouldn't be this far away from the fray.
War's everywhere, Captain. No escaping it.
I'm not a captain anymore. First time I've been like that since... I don't think I was even shaving when I first took the helm. What am I without a ship, Colonel?
Captain. They can promote us, demote us, bounce us all over the galaxy. There's only one thing that matters. That first time you shaved, you could look yourself in the mirror. You can still do that now.
Well, this is a simple one, Colonel. Cover me while I fire the behemoth.
Sounds simple enough, Admiral.
So, these are the mission objectives. Oh, and one last thing. Maniac, you're gonna be my wingman. Don't make me regret it. Dismissed. Good luck.
Break and attack.
Watch and learn, Colonel.
Accomplished.
target.
Not possible.
Objectives accomplished.
TCS victory.
Wow. Gives new meaning to Big Bang, don't it, Colonel? You're cleared to land because we're heading out of here and we're pointing this bucket to kill them.
Pretty slick flying, sir.
Thanks, Chief.
It has been many years since I have been this near to Kilrathi.
I'd understand if you had mixed feelings about the behemoth and what it's about to do.
It has been a long war that has turned all of us inside out.
There will be Kilrathi that survive, and when the war is over, they'll understand what you did.
No one ever will truly understand what I did. But your loyalty has meant much to me, my friend.
This is it, Colonel. I've been waiting 10 years for this glorious moment. We're about to hit the jump point. From there, it's straight to Kilrathi. Protect the behemoth at all costs. The future of the Confederation depends on it.
So, these are the mission objectives. Oh, and one last thing. Hobbs, you're on my wing for this one. Dismissed, and good luck.
We'll be right back.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy now.
Disintegrate me so I might join my comrades.
Disintegration is not for you. Your fate will be different. The human cannot appreciate the honor that I am about to bestow her. She is not only a great warrior, but her lair mate is the heart of the tiger. You have slain many of my finest fighters during your career. You have earned this.
Be advised, the Vickers pulling out of this system immediately. We need you to return, sir. Jump point in 90 seconds.
You and I have unfinished business. Now I give you the chance. If you are a true warrior, you will take the challenge. You will see on your radar, I have sent my wingman off. The ancient test of courage is ours to engage in.
Colonel, you have 75 seconds.
The heart of the tiger continues to weaken. He did not protect his lair mate. Now he hesitates in combat.
Colonel, if you don't turn around and land now, you'll be left behind.
Say goodnight, kitty.
Need clearance, TCS Victory.
Turning command of the Victory to you, Captain.
Yes, sir.
They knew where we were going and when. They knew exactly where to strike. I have every reason to suspect you have a leaky ship, Captain.
Respectfully, sir, I resent such innuendos concerning my crew's loyalty. Battles are won or lost. There are never any guarantees. And at the time, she was your ship, sir.
Fight well, Captain. The struggle will only get harder.
You could use some anesthetic. You know, it's kind of spooky the way the Kilrathi zeroed in on that soft spot. I guess the RICAP zoomed in on yours, too. I feel for you, Colonel. Do you want some company?
She's okay. She understands. The hell with it. Have another drink. She's okay.
Company. Yeah. She better put that away before I put it away.
Hey, kick in a bulkhead or something. Get it out somehow, okay? Don't wait till you get in the cockpit.
Red alert! Red alert! All pilots up! We are being attacked. This is not a drill.
Take off, Colonel.
Sighted enemy craft, Colonel.
Break and attack.
Enemy now.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy now.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy.
break and attack.
Engage an enemy now. You pathetic descendant of monkeys. You pathetic descendant of monkeys.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy now.
Mission objectives accomplished.
Sighted enemy craft, Colonel.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy now.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy now.
enemy craft, Colonel.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy now.
Clearance, TCS Victory.
Dodged a bullet that time, sir. You cleared to land.
Better days.
Still, the way you've been holding up, considering. You've really been showing us what you're made of.
Yeah. Well, thanks, Flynn.
And I think about how stupidly I acted back on Lokanda. Look, I'm sorry about Angel. Everyone on board is. She must have been something.